Hi everyone. Hello. This is Sushamita Pradeep Jain, founder and volunteer support for Vitiligo. I hope you all are safe and I hope your families are also safe. Please stay safe and take care of yourselves. Currently there are lot many things happening around us, including COVID-19. In India and even across the world. So please take care of yourselves. The reason also, like this was the main reason I'm here, and also one more reason why I'm here in front of you is, we are in the month of June. June is Vitiligo Awareness Month, June 25th being World Vitiligo Day. But hold on, like how many of us actually know that there is something called like Vitiligo Awareness Month and a World Vitiligo Day, especially in India? Because being a person with vitiligo, I've seen that awareness is still seeping in. It's still happening. It's on the go. And yeah, it's good. It's much better than like what it was before when I started the Support Vitiligo video initially. But now it has reached a pretty decent extent. And I'm pretty thankful to the entire community. It can be people with vitiligo and also without vitiligo who have been working towards this together. We all are together in this. Thank you. And the reason I'm here is also like I wanted to bring awareness, like as part of Support Vitiligo, we want to increase the awareness towards this particular month. So what we thought is we will launch a digital campaign. So this digital awareness campaign is pretty simple and you all can help me in this, in spreading the word. Because if you see, like awareness and treating vitiligo is two sides of the same coin. It's good, we need to treat vitiligo, but it's also important to spread awareness across our ecosystem. Because we always say that we need acceptance. But in order to like bring in this acceptance organically, we need to spread awareness as well, right? So that starts with us, you and me. And it's all of us, people with and without vitiligo. We all need to work towards it. So it's a pretty simple campaign. So we have designed a poster, which I'm showing you now. Yeah, so this is the poster. It's little blurry here. We'll be posting this poster on our community section under our YouTube channel. You can check it out there. And along with this, we will be providing you with a small write-up, which you need to copy-paste. So what you have to do is, you have to take a clear photo with the poster like this. I'll be posting this photo of mine also under the community section of our page. So you can see I have taken it clearly, though it's not clear here. So I've taken it clearly. And this particular photo, you need to post it on your social media account. Along with this poster, you need to post both of them, your photo and as well as this poster photo, along with the text which we'll be providing. So that way, if you see, like you have to post it and also you have to nominate or ask 7 more people in your circle to do that. There's no force or compulsion, but please, it will be good that way. So when more and more people in your circle, in all our circles, start posting, then the awareness increases exponentially, right? So that's what we expect. So this is the campaign. And the thing is, we'll also, the same text you can also circulate through WhatsApp messages or any messages of your comfort. Like it can be on Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp messages. So mostly like on, if you see on Facebook and Instagram, you can directly take your photo, post your photo and the poster photo with the small description and nominate others also by tagging them or by asking your friends. And on WhatsApp, you can actually message this particular text along with the poster and your photo. So that more and more people, like you would have seen challenges, right? Like the sari challenge and many other things, you know, which actually diverted us in a good way. So similarly, this is a Support Vitiligo challenge. Just that the way of doing this is little different. You have to post with the poster, like I had shown. So please refer to our community section and also the description. You can refer to the description here for the post content. But yeah, it's better you go to the community section of our channel here. You will get, and please, the most important thing I want to tell you is follow us on Instagram and Facebook. especially because we are pretty active there and we keep posting. There might be information useful to you and also about the campaign we'll be posting there. So please do follow us and do tag us. Like if you're posting it on your Instagram story or on your Facebook story or anywhere, do tag us. In Instagram story, if you tag us, we can easily repost it also. Yeah, so please, the thing is that the choice is yours. I have put the ball is in your court now. So I have actually just initiated this campaign, but how successful it is it depends on you and me. I have done my job, now it's up to you. So do support and the ball is in your court. Get started. Last but never the least, I would like to thank all our campaign support partners who have supported us not only for this campaign but throughout the journey of Support Vitiligo. So we have with us Youth for Seva, we have Smileys India, Know Your Indian Roots, People for Passion, Dil Ki Baat and Giftabled. So if you see we have also included their logos at the in the poster towards the bottom, right? We have included. And please do follow them on social media as well. They do amazing work in their respective fields. Do follow them. And thank you. And the one important thing again I would repeat is please do take care of yourselves. Do stay safe and take care of your families as well. And all our prayers, all our collective prayers are with each other. Do take care. Yeah. Thank you. Accept the Support Vitiligo Challenge by copy-pasting the content along with the photo of the poster and your clear photo with the poster on your mobile and nominate 7 people. So, do you accept the Support Vitiligo Challenge and spread vitiligo awareness in India?